This is the one we've all been waiting for. So, for the last time, we're going to do it, haven't we? I need you all to join in on this. Let's get ready to rumble! So, let's give both boxers a huge Sirtec welcome this evening. Firstly, in the red corner, a quality checker from Wincaster House, been with the company for 15 years, weighing in at, wait for it, 17 stone, 6 foot tall, the red corner, Paul Boyd! To face Paul, in the blue corner, a gentleman working in quality who's been with the business for 2 years working out of Sirtec Birmingham, weighing in at 17 stone 4 pounds, 6 foot tall, please welcome blue corner Paul Winter.
Oh!
please keep back from the ring. Please keep back from the ring. Thank you. Please keep back from the ring. Thank you very much. Please, gentlemen, a reminder, please stay back from the ring. Thank you. Seconds out, round two. fight. Joe Grizzly. Okay, the results. By a majority decision. Actually, unanimous, there's only one judge, but there you go. A unanimous decision. By 30 points to 27. In the blue corner.
Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was one hell of a fight. Thank you very much indeed. If I could just have a little bit of hush, please. Shh, please. Just a little bit of hush. While the boxers are still in the ring, I'd just like to thank... Shh, please. I'd just like to thank a few people. Firstly, will you please put your hands together for the referee, Darren? Secondly, could you please show your appreciation for our medic this evening, Keith? All the seconds have worked so hard to prepare the boxers, get them warmed up and treat them in the corners. Our seconds, thank you.